I cherish these moments of profound happiness as I stand here to inaugurate this August Assembly on the auspicious occasion of the National Thanksgiving Day in relation to the canonization of Saint Curia José Díaz de Chavara and Saint Eufrasia el Guatica. As the representative of His Holiness Pope Francis in India, it is my joy, it is my privilege to communicate to you the special apostolic greetings and blessing of His Holiness Pope Francis.